We have always been predictably scaling 2D NAND for the last 10 generations. The surface of a silicon on which these devices are built is very, very expensive. We could shrink everything, but there is a limit to how far you can shrink. And we were reaching that limit very quickly. When we were at our 15 nanometer, which we announced about a year ago, we were perilously close to that cliff. The 3D, the big advantage is, if you do have that expensive real estate, you don't build California-style ranch homes. You build skyscrapers. You look like a New York skyline. You want to make sure you build more and more floors so you can have more and more storage above the silicon as opposed to on the surface of the silicon. The impact of 3D is that we are going from the non-predictability of 2D scaling to now the market feels comfortable that SanDisk can deliver the technology. We have multiple customers. We have customers that are photography users. We have customers who are cell phone users. We have customers who are in the enterprise business. All these folks, when they build their devices, are looking for predictability. They know when they build a phone that asks for 128 gigabyte or a 256 gigabyte, will you have the confidence in SanDisk to go deliver that product? The fact that 3D has so much upside allows all of our end user customers, our OEM customers, all to be able to independently build their products, expecting SanDisk to be there when they need it. This allows for a synergistic growth of all of our businesses. Our customers grow as we develop these technologies. That is one of the big benefits of having 3D available now.